Okay, Faust. I have no idea what to do in this matchup at all. He has big normals, but they're big in different ways than they used to be.
Let's rock.
This boss does not like hitting buttons. Wow. Okay. That's big.
Is it? Sorry.
Be gone. So.
Really? You might live.
Wait, what the fuck? What happened? Did I roll back out of hitting a 2K? Is that what happened? Or did I just not get the cancel?
Let's rock.
Ah, fuck, okay, I thought I got the count. I am equally as confused about what to do in this matchup as I was when I started this match. I don't understand.
Let's rock.
Really?
Gonna make bomb cross up if they rush you. Oh, okay. Interesting.
Let's rock.
Yeah, I don't know why I was doing that against Dre at the end of the last game. I could have bursted that, but it would have been a bad spot. Sure.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Oh, I thought I had meter. Wow. I'm very lucky that he didn't burst. So, okay. This is a player where round one, he was incredibly defensive to try and get me to show all my cards. And is now being much more active. That's my read, anyways. Ah, yeah, I was late on that. Okay. first.
Lie down. Don't run.
Right here. Get ready. Well.
Nope.
Still.
Flat. Oops. Well, there were a couple drops in there, but that worked out.
Let's rock.
Oh, Spiegel, when you say bomb, do you mean the item, or do you mean the, like, jump dust whatever? Okay, the actual item. Gotcha. Okay. That's what I thought. I just wanted to double check. You weren't talking about, what is it, like, I think it's called love? You know, the bomb, the, like, disposable head explosion.